Eddie, what you doing?
Hey, Bubba, tell you what I'm going to do today. We're going to use a wedge here. See this wedge?
Yeah.
Cutting this tree down here, Bubba. What I've done, I've already notched it. Now I'm going to stick the wedge in that little sliver there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that way the tree will fall that way. If it don't fall that way, it's going to fall that way. But we're going to try to get her dropped that way, okay?
All right.
I'll cut through the tree a little bit, and I'll put the wedge in, put the blade back in front of the wedge, and see if I can make it fall, all right?
All right.
Put that little head through there like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right.
Never mind, David.
There you go, Bubba.